In order to manage your video system, a system or systems must first be added in the client software. Click on the configuration icon in the top left-hand corner of the client, then click Add Systems to begin. Click the New button beneath the system list to add a system. On the right, type in the appropriate hostname or IP address. Unless the port was changed, leave the port number as the default 22609. Select one of the methods you wish to use to connect. Single sign-on is only available for enterprise licensed systems. Always prompt for credentials will require a user to authenticate every time the client is opened. Use credentials entered below will retain the credentials for automatic login when opening the client. If opting for use credentials entered below, type in the username and password assigned by the administrator in the fields below. The connection speed will optimize audio as well as multi-streaming settings based on your connection type. Clicking Apply will connect the system to the client software. The Find Systems window at the bottom of the page will list systems the software found running on the same network segment. Using this window, a user can highlight a system and click the Add Selected button to quickly add one or more systems and will be prompted to add their credentials. The Import-Export tab is an advanced feature used to add large numbers of servers to a client. Once a system status changes to connected, many more configuration options will become available in the tree window to the left. The Live and Search pages also appear as options next to the Configuration button in the top left-hand corner of the toolbar. To check if video is being received, click the Live icon in the top left-hand corner and drag in cameras from the left-hand side.